The rainbow kite. Children, in the last class we have seen that Rohan is a fun loving boy who likes to play outdoor games, who plays in the park with his friends like cricket, hide and seek, catch the ball, and he also loves to play flying kites. He has a rainbow kite which is made up of colorful papers and which looks like an aeroplane. The kite is having a tail which sways in the air. He loves his kite very much. Now let us continue the lesson. Rohan goes to the park with his father to fly the kite. It is a windy day. The kite sways with the wind. The kite gets stuck on a treetop. Rohan tugs the string to free the kite, but the kite does not move. Rohan is sad. Father sees that Rohan is sad. Father thinks he can reach the kite using a ladder. He fetches a ladder and climbs up. He reaches for the kite. Suddenly, the string breaks and the kite flies away. What happened, children, here? Here, Rohan goes to the park with his father to fly the kite. It was so windy that day. Wind was blowing harshly. The kite sways with the wind. Means how the wind is blowing, the kite is moving fastly through the wind itself. The kite gets stuck on the treetop. Rohan tugs the string to free the kite. Means tugs means pulls hard to free from the tree. But the kite does not move. Rohan gets sad. Father sees that Rohan is sad. Father thinks he can reach the kite using the ladder. Then he fetches a ladder and climbs up. He reaches for the kite. Suddenly the string gets break and the kite flies away. Here the thread will be free and the kite will be flying in the air. It go away from the Rohan. Okay, let us see for the spellings. Rohan goes to the PARK park with his father, F-A-T-H-E-R, father, to fly the kite. It was windy, W-I-N-D-Y, windy, means wind was blowing very harshly, joragi, windy day. The kite sways with the wind. The kite gets stuck, S-T-U-C-K, stuck, means it will stick under simbidate, phas jata hai. On the tree top, T-R-E-E-T-O-P, tree top, Rohan tugs, T-U-G-S, tugs the string to free the kite. But the kite does not move. Rohan is sad. Father sees that Rohan is sad. Father thinks, T-H-I-N-K-S, thinks he can reach, R-E-A-C-H, reach the kite using a ladder. What do you mean by ladder, children? This is the ladder, C-D-R, Nuchunike, ladder. He fetches, means he pulls, he puts the ladder here, F-E-T-C-H-E-S, fetches a ladder and climbs up. He reaches for the kite. Suddenly, S-U-D-D-E-N-L-Y, suddenly the string breaks, B-R-E-A-K-S, breaks the kite and the kite flies away. Okay, children, we'll stop over here. We'll see in the next class. Bye.